Welcome students, I am Mrs. Dina Singh back with the next video based on area and volume. And some of the sum we have already covered of exercise 8.2 in the previous video. Now some few sums we are going to see in this video. Now in exercise 8.2 we will see the third question, that is area is given, breadth is given and length you have to find. So now here you what is the formula of length in area? So let us quote some formulas that is used for area purpose. So length formula is area upon breadth, and breadth formula is area upon length. Okay, this is the formula. Now length, so length you will write and formula area upon breadth. Area you will write, what is the area given? 672 upon 21. have seen how to find length of cuboid, we have seen how to find breadth of cuboid, then we have seen how to find the height of cuboid. This is the homework. Volume of cuboid, length, breadth, height is given. Volume of cube, two sums are there, side is given. Do this in the rough copy, children. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care.